Welcome back to our channel. If you guys are new here, this is Sista. My name is Lorraine.
This is Marette.
And today we're reacting to a song that just dropped, like today. And it's by Luisa Sonza, Pablo Betar, and Anita, and it's called Modo Adorable. So let's see what it is. We've reacted to Pablo Betar before. If you haven't seen it, go check that out. Anita, we've done a couple videos, but Luisa, we've never done it. So this is our first reaction to her. Before we even start, if you guys are new here, please do not forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell because we want to see you guys come back. We are our ever-growing family and we want you guys to join us. So let's start with this song.
Okay.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, she's gorgeous. Mm-hmm. First of all, if I would never walk into a like abandoned
anything.
Yeah, but this seems like a creepy place where people come to, like,
it's like Jumanji. That's what I thought. Yeah, when Jumanji.
Okay. I was like, I like that.
I like this back and forth.
Me too. I love when people do that.
Yes. It sounds really nice.
Like, honestly, when to Anita, I was like, I almost didn't even hear the voice change.
The voice change, yeah.
And I was like, that's dope. I love that. The fact that they're all dancing.
Yes.
It's like, ooh, it's like a revolution. I'm about to say Just Dance, but is that one? They're so sexy, they can't. Ooh.
They're transforming.
Ooh.
Okay, this is pretty.
Oh my gosh. That's so beautiful.
And the color.
Oh,
but
and
see,
all
I
pink.
See a very, like, well, I don't know if it's Chinese or some sort of Asian thing.
Yes.
Even when Pablo Betar started singing, it's like the sound of it.
Mm-hmm.
And so seeing from this is like Japanese, whatever. You know, the trees that are called Japanese blossom.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's blossom. What I feel cherry like. Blossom. Cherry blossom?
Is that it Japanese cherry blossom? Maybe.
Yeah. Listen, correct us.
Correct
down
us,
below.
Yes.
But that's what I get, the vibe.
Yes.
It's like super.
But like, even where we pause right here, this is a whole beautiful shot.
It is a
shot. Gorgeous.
The colors, I just love
I can't.
Color.
Oh, goodness. Oh, so fierce. She's like, she's a... Oh, they're battling.
Okay.
It's like they're out. Oh, I love this.
So
it's like Harley Quinn like mixed with, like, I don't know.
Some,
like,
fighting.
A kitten. Huh. That reminds me of some kind of anime I saw as a child of kittens. I don't know. Either way, this all of them, it's a whole look. It's gorgeous.
It is. Claire number 3.
Oh, her eyes glow. This person's like... Ooh, she has her eye colors. This is such a look. Damn.
Okay.
Ooh, booty.
This thing is creepy though.
It is creepy. I like how the beat is going so fast.
Yes.
Look how
it goes with
it. I know it, but as they're twerking, moving their butt, that's how the power comes and that energy and able to like take him down. Look, you see her butt. Ooh.
Okay. They
won for sure.
Oh, they're gonna play again?
Ooh, that's a dope.
That's actually a dope concept.
That's a dope ass concept. That's a dope ass concept.
It really is.
That was so cool. I love it. Like, visually, it was so beautiful. Like, yeah. So pleasing to my eyes.
It was so intricate to the point where it's like, it kept you entertained the mm-hmm. whole time. Like, what's happening? Oh my God. The colors.
Everything.
The outfit. The little super human change or whatever it is.
I love
it.
And I love how the song and the visuals and the beat of it, like, they match each other. Like, the beat itself was, like, really energetic, but they were also, like, very energetic and very, like, in it.
It was
like, I love it. This is a lit. This is a bomb ass video. Like, whoever choreographed this, whoever was like, let's do it like this, the visuals, just superb. I love it.
Very creative.
Like, just picture, everything. That's all I see.
Yes.
Yes.
Well, that's all for today. Yes. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like this video, subscribe to our channel, and comment down below any other videos you want us to react to. And that's all. Bye.
Bye.